So I'm Simon Allison. I manage a project called Get Out There, the GOT Group in Cornwall. It's about 3 or 4 years ago we got in touch with an organisation called Senses in Western Australia, in Perth. And I made contact with Angela, the coordinator over there, with a similar peer group age of young people. And for our part in Cornwall, we raised enough money and paid a visit over there to Perth. We were hosted in a fantastic way and experiencing the culture of Australia, and our young people who we took over really embraced that culture and made some wonderful friendships over there. It was a dream that we would get these young people to meet again and for the youngsters from Australia to experience Cornwall.
My name is Catherine and I am part of the charity Sense, which is a charity for deafblind people based in the UK. We've got an exchange trip running for young deafblind people from Australia who are part of the charity Senses, which does similar work in Australia, to come over and visit us after we visited them 2 years ago as part of a drama project with Deafblind International. We're here at the Minack Theatre today to watch a signed performance which pays homage to what we've been doing as groups together collaboratively, so we're all very excited. It's been great to catch up with our old friends again and to make new friends as well. It's been a really empowering project for me and has helped me to see the real benefits of having sensory impairment and additional complex needs, as well as the strong community that it creates.
My name is Darren, I'm here from Australia, and we are in an exchange program to visit other youth people with deafblind. And we're just checking out a lot of Cornwall. It's a beautiful part of England, which I've never seen before. And yeah, it's amazing, so I've got a whole week of it.
My name's Rachel, I'm Ella's mum, who's part of the group that went over to Australia, so and now we're hosting back in the UK in Truro. Yeah, we've been waiting for a couple of years now, we're 2.5 years, so it's been a long time coming with the fundraising over in Australia, but they're finally here, which is so exciting because the teams, they're together, so they made such firm relationships with all their connections, so to have them in our country is just brilliant.
I love the water, I love the beach, the houses, the hotels, everything. Everything is so different to Australia. The food is different, the drinks. I like a lot about Cornwall. And the scones, they're my favourite. I love them, they are yummy.
Well, the best activity I have absolutely loved.
I would die.
I would have to say yesterday, the Lost Gardens of Heligan. Because the information was really interesting. Hearing all about the history of the Lost Gardens of Heligan was amazing. I have made so many new friends. And I have really, really enjoyed it. I never thought I would be able to do this and have this trip. It's been an amazing dream. And to actually be here and make new friends.
Yeah.
And we're here.
So, freedom.
It's so amazing.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain.
I like everything really. The people are really friendly. Food is great, it's different, and I like experiencing the new culture, and everything is really amazing, really nothing specifically. It's just a great place to come and visit. It's really remote. It's different to Perth where I'm from because it's so busy and it's just so quiet. Everything is really spread out, so it's really nice.
The struggles I'm facing.
When we were over in Australia, there were times when you were thinking, is this going to be a one-off? But it soon became apparent. I think it's becoming apparent again that perhaps it may be a three-year thing, where, you know, it would be so fantastic for the young people to meet again, and as they sort of grow older, really, to rekindle those friendships, because they're such good mates. There's going to be a lot of tears when they all go on Saturday.